This halogen convection oven is so simple and so easy to use. Now it cooks food 3 times faster than traditional methods. It bakes, it grills, it defrosts. It's a really useful piece of kitchen equipment. And as you can see by the size, it's very compact as well. I'm just going to quickly talk you through piece by piece so you see what you get with this. Our lid is here, obviously, on top. You have your power button and your heat button, which we'll use in just a second when we switch it on. You get the lid rack with it here. So, of course, the heat comes from the lid. That's how it cooks. So you lift it off and you place it like that on the lid rack, which keeps it away from your surfaces, of course, which is great. Now, you get the racks. Inside, there is the larger one, which means you can pop a chicken or a piece of beef on top of this and your vegetables underneath. You do also get a smaller rack with it as well. There we have that one there. The tongs come with it as well, which are really useful because, of course, the rack will get quite hot. So the tongs that you've got are there for picking up your rack and making sure that, of course, you don't burn your fingers when you're using it. Now, last but not least, this is very, very useful. There is an awful lot of space in here as it is at the moment, but if you do need more space, we have this ring extender. So all you're going to do with this is you're going to pop it on top of the glass dish and then pop your lid back on top like so. And you can see that it's giving you about a third more of the size, which is brilliant for those bigger family meals. So I'll just get this one out of the way there because our lid is nice and cool at the moment, and take this lid off. And I'm just going to fill it up with a chicken and some vegetables, and we're going to cook it and show you how simple and how easy it is to do. Now, I'll take this larger rack out and we shall pop some of our vegetables in. So we have some butternut squash, we've got some lovely red onions there, some gorgeous potatoes, carrots, parsnips, everything you need for a fantastic roast. And it's great because everything is going in together, which is brilliant because traditionally, of course, you'd cook most things separately, wouldn't you? And there's a lot of pots, a lot of pans. If you perhaps have a caravan, if you have a very limited kitchen space, or maybe this would be useful actually if you've got a son or daughter going away to university and they're living in a studio flat, this is fantastic for that. Okay, so I've put most of my vegetables in there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take the chicken and pop the chicken onto our rack and pop the rack into the glass bowl. There we go. So all the vegetables are there. The chicken is on top of the vegetables. Pop the extender on. And of course, with that extender, you could get a much, much larger piece of meat in there. And I'm going to pop my lid on top and get it plugged in and get it switched on, ready to cook this fantastic chicken. So we'll come back now. Our chicken, our vegetables have all had time to cook in this beautiful halogen oven. As you can see, it's still lit up at the moment. The heat is being generated. I'll just talk you through the top. What's going to happen here? When the timer goes off, you're going to hear this sound, which indicates that everything is done. As you can see, the light goes off, the heat stops. Now, a really good safety feature on this, let's pop it back on for a second, is that the handle lifts up. And as you can see, when I lift up the handle, everything stops. When I put it down, it starts up again. So if there was any accidents, if it was knocked over, the heat isn't going to be producing at all time. It's only when the handle goes down, which is great. So we'll ping it off again. And we'll take a look at our chicken and see how well it's cooked. So I'm going to pop my oven gloves on, take off this lid. Of course, the lid is actually very cool. And I shall just move the lid out of the way. So that is our lid put over there. Now, the reason I've popped these oven gloves on is because obviously this ring is going to be hot. So I'm just going to move it over here so that we can get a really good look at our chicken and our vegetables, all beautifully cooked. They just look fantastic, don't they? And to think, all we did was we popped all of those in together brush a little bit of oil on, pop them in and switch on the timer and left them to it. Absolutely fantastic. As I say, if you've got limited space in your kitchen and you want a piece of kitchen equipment that's really simple and easy to use, you cannot go wrong with this. And it's very easy cleaning as well, because all you have to do is take the rack out, obviously, and this bowl will either go into your sink or into your dishwasher if you've got a dishwasher at home. So as I say, lovely, beautiful glistening chicken. You can see there that the juice from the chicken has dripped down onto all the vegetables and cooked them to perfection. If ever there was a piece of equipment for your kitchen that you need, it has to be this oven.